This is how excited I am about Nalini Singh's new book, Heart of Obsidian, out now.
You're right.